In this video, we'll learn about the Slow Redraw tool, which is found here on your left-hand toolbar. And this is a very important tool to allow us to simulate the actual sewing sequence. And to get started, we're just going to use the browser tab and quickly create some embroidery from the artwork and then turn on the tool Slow Redraw. And you'll notice distinctly when you turn on this tool because our workspace changes quite a bit. The other toolbar at the top has gone away, and it becomes really more about the toolbar at the bottom, and then, of course, viewing the workspace. Generally speaking, if I just click play, it will begin to simulate the embroidery of stitching that design, and you can see the pink cursor is traveling at the speed that we can adjust. The speed is set at 600 RPM, which is an actual speed that a sewing machine could sew at. Most people embroider probably between 400 and maybe as much as 1,000 revolutions per minute, or whatever that exactly stands for. But the idea is you could turn this up to be much, much faster. I could make it 2,000, and then I would see it go faster. And of course, I can pause this, stop it at any time. And you can have the option to turn on or off the embroidery hoop. So I'll zoom in by scrolling with my mouse and then turn it down to 400 and tell it to move the hoop with it and start it again. And so now the screen moves back and forth because we told it to move the hoop with it. And of course, I'm very zoomed in right now. I can actually, while it's sewing, I can zoom with my mouse to zoom in and out, scroll with my mouse. So if I want to zoom further out and watch it sew that way. Another thing that I like to do, so if I'm going to pause this again, you have these tools here that will allow you to advance. The first one is advance to the beginning of the design. And then we have, these are forward or reverse. So next, and this will go one stitch at a time. This will go one object at a time. So it'll go to the end of each sort of segment. This, of course, will go to the end of the design. So you've got quickly go to the end or quickly go to the beginning. So quickly go to the beginning, and then you can go forward kind of one piece at a time just to see how your design is going to sew. Or you could quickly jump to the end, whatever your case may be. It's travel previous or next by the stitches, by objects, or by start, end of design. And finally, the one thing I'll say I probably do the most with using the Slow Redraw tool is I actually just grasp the needle position with my mouse and I can drag it. So why don't I turn off the move hoop tool, because well, that might just make you get seasick if I do that to you guys. And then zoom in and show that I can quickly drag the design and watch it stitch out almost in a moment. I could drag through the entire design and really get a feel for what properties. The things that you're going to notice doing this are things like, oh my goodness, I forgot to dot my I's or cross my T's. Or look at what underlay type is being used, and maybe I thought I would change that to be a different type. You know, that's what you're watching for. You're learning how your design stitches out, and it gives you a very realistic simulation of the settings that you've currently got. And so that is your Slow Redraw tool found here on the left-hand toolbar.